Christina Perry. I'm doing 23.2 A and B. I will show you my tape lines. My 25 feet. Starts here. And then this one is 25 feet, which is 300 inches. Okay. And then my pull-up bar is here on the end. I'll show you.
Yeah. Thank you. taking control of Octane. I think I'm gonna stay in the metal genre right now, because as I'm thinking about this whole journey I took from graduating from the bands I listened to pre-teens and maybe into my early teens, which was the Aerosmiths and the Rolling Stones and the Led Zeppelins and the Black Sabbaths.
Yes!
The next band was right behind the top of me much, Megadeth. I just want to spin this track right now because it's a really cool track that I've always enjoyed. Great bass line. Great bassist, actually, Dave Ellison, super nice guy, whatever. But yeah, let's turn this one on right now. This is called B-Cells.
We got a 37 bar.
Is that show the 1 pound on it?
Yeah, 1 pound. Right there. Then a Rogue 10. A York 10. And a York 25. So 25, 10, 10, 1. And then the same thing on this side. Okay. Thank you for judging me.